then. Now.
Acknowledge me.
The king of kings. You can't see me.
Forever. Together.
This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As a member of Chaos myself, I've always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for Extreme Rules.
Well, there's no question that Extreme Rules is in a category all by itself.
Well, some people look forward to Halloween. Some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every Extreme Rules match on our show.
Oh, Swanton. He knew that was coming.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an Extreme Rules match.
That was just wrong. You should be a better person than that.
Leg lariat! Extreme Rules has to be one of the most difficult matches for a superstar to prepare for.
Yeah, I don't know if you can ever enter an Extreme Rules match.
Unbelievable athleticism!
That was amazing!
Leg lariat!
Pressing the foot to the back of the head.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Evades their offense. Whoa.
He manages to escape it.
Unbelievable athleticism!
Disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. Oh, what a spear! That's gotta be it.
Two!
Kicks out. He still has life.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Look out!
Slingshot, somersault, punch out!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
After blow combo.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Into the ring now.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Oh, my God. Oh, costly error there.
In the foot to the back of the head.
Right in the back of the neck, that had to hurt.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point. Launch out to the outside.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And
oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
He was elusive there.
Match.
clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now. Just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Just taunting him with the chair now, aiming to injure for sure.